In today's tutorial, I want to show you how to extract smaller areas from a bigger shapefile in QGIS. This video is in response to frequently asked questions from our audience. So to do that, let me open QGIS. In QGIS, I have this big shapefile, which is a bunch of polygons. If you are interested in smaller portion of it, how do you extract it? To do that, come to this tool, this selection tool, pick it, then come to the polygons you are interested in. For instance, let me just select this, then hold the control key and select another one you are interested in. Still holding the control key, click on the next polygon you are interested in. For instance, if I'm interested in this three highlighted in yellow have been selected. So if you are interested in this three, how do you extract it from this bigger polygon? So to do that, after selecting it, come to the layer here, right click, then come to export, and you will see save selected features as, click on that. What this means is that only the selected one will be extracted. Then navigate to the folder where you want to save it. Let's just call it selected. Then click on save. Then make sure you check add save file to map. Then click on OK. So it has been extracted successfully. If I uncheck the bigger one, you can see that the one I selected has been extracted from the bigger shapefile. You can see the bigger shapefile, and I selected this three and I extracted it. So this is how to extract a smaller portion or smaller area from a bigger shapefile in QGIS. I hope this tutorial is helpful to someone. Like this video and subscribe.